your imagination roam wildly and freely. Your imagination is constantly encaged by maths and science.
A friend of mine once said, and was the truth, in a story, you can do anything to your characters, whoever you want them to be, in any time or place, with either a happy ending or a more or less miserable one.
It's incredible how a paper and a pen can create something so wonderful. How it can transport readers to a whole different level, to a whole different world.
Just a matter of time, just a matter of time before you open your eyes.